Hello, everyone. Zildjian here with another episode of Fallout Shelter. Okay. Build a med bay to produce stim packs. I know that, yo. Let's go. Oh, I didn't build any weapons. There wasn't any good weapons I could build. 120 caps. Oh, sure. Did I get the dweller back? Oh, what? Whatever. I guess I closed the game while a dweller, I mean mysterious stranger up here. Okay, I heard some freak ass music. Okay. Wait, which one is this? Luck? Endurance? Perception? Agility? Luck? Return to the vault. Let's see. Oh, nice. Railroad Diner. Minutemen Diner. The debuggers. The lunchbox run. Oh, shoot. He died. But I got 8,400 caps. Assault rifle. Shovel. Oh, awesome stuff. Okay. Revive. Recall him. Hey, net gain of 7,000 caps. That's good. And lots of items. Okay. Oh, right. I want to send them out. Send them out on another quest. Guardians of the... Isn't there a lunchbox? Maybe a switch. Can I do this? Wait, what? Oh, I was about to say, do I have zero stim packs? Coffee break, what? Huh. Hello, are these people? Level two? Level two? Is it because I never actually gave them any tasks so they don't level up? What? Or is it because they were guarding? I don't know. Okay. Shoot. Let me go do that quest. Confessor Cromwell, Alter Armstrong? So I guess. Rebecca Foster or. Sharon Clark. I guess Sharon Clark. Enhanced shotgun. Okay. Enter the debuggers. Lunchbox run. Talk to the developers. Oh, this is probably gonna be easy. It's gonna take like 1 second, maybe. Here's a massive vault, but I don't know if I actually have to fight or not. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight. Here we go again. Ooh, a laser pistol. Yeah. Let's get a laser pistol. Blammo, yo. Joe Foster? What is he doing? He's not even that good. Johnny Simpson? Oh, cause this was like a low level quest. So it shouldn't be that hard. They're all wearing luck suits, so hopefully they get some epic loot. Oh, nice! Laser pistol. Was the laser pistol? Plasma pistol. Cool. Yes, this should come in handy, like Mr. Handy. Actually, Mr. Handy seems kind of useless. He only stays on one level, which is a maximum of 3 rooms. And it seems he can explode and die his elect bot and it doesn't go out up ever again and I can't repair him or anything. Because every time I get rid of a bug, two more pop up. That's right. Kablammo. Caps. Coca-Cola Quantum. Can't let this go to waste. Oh, nothing? No. Oh. Stimpak. Red Rotus. Not a screen pack. Ooh, battle armor, which is kind of useless, but okay. Something can help me scrapping the armor and weapons. Reception. Experience points. Oh, every battle gives them more experience points. Mm. They probably get faster level up. .25 damage. All right, double hit. Desk fan. Oh no, back here. Boom shakalaka. These are such strong weapons. Oh, 5x damage. Ah, 2x damage. All because his perception is the max. No wonder. Oh, wow. That was awesome. I was like, oh, that's so smooth and easy. I'll just add this to the pile. What determines how often that shows up anyway, the critical hit? Is it luck? Luck? Is it finding loot while I'm out here in the questing, or is the determines the critical hits? Or is that perception? Oh, found him. Thank you for helping us meet our milestone. You're looking pretty. That's a word we invented to gauge our progress. When we meet an objective, we carve good job on a slab of rock. And we then crush the least protective team member under it. Will this game drain my pip bar battery? Shouldn't you be making useful stuff like weapons? As crazy as it sounds, some people like will play caps to play games. Okay. Did you hear that? Yeah, it sounds like it's close. What does that mean? Enemies? Kilimanjaro, some enemies? Oh, I have slight amounts of radiation. Just ever so slight. Oh, got lots of Stimpak. Stimpak surplus. Right, because I keep on sending out mostly good swellers. So that's good. Oh, nothing here. Short gun, duct tape. Something cool. Oh, wait, what? Red roaches. Fucking red, baby. Man suit. Formal wear. Right, these two were training. Wow, epic. Massive amounts of perception. It's the debuggers. Are we happy to see you? What? I thought we already talked to you. Red roaches keep frying the mainframe circuits. As a result, my list of objectives keeps resetting for no reason. How annoying is that? Can I try your game? Nah, your Pip-Boy is too old. Maybe you can try adding this expansion card. Damn, I should ask, why are you wasting your time on this useless game? Oh, cool, I got a microchip. Why did I ever agree to leave the vault? Ah, laptop. How many debuggers are there? Optional, talk to producers. Oh. Oh shoot, how'd I miss that? Steam packs, barely used any though. That's good, that's actually a good thing. Bad ways. This crit. Final room. Snap a rifle. Plasma pistol. Plasma pistol. Oh, already dead. Toy car. Raider. Oh, Raider armor. Okay. Good to go. Now do the second mission. Oh, advanced lab coat. Military circuit board. That's probably for weapons. I doubt it's gonna be used for armor. Get them rat very. Oh, I got you! 2,250 caps! Nice. Should I be upgrading those in, by the way? Okay, I just wanna see what was that quest? Scrap 9 out weapons or outfits. Okay, I could do that. Oh. Yes. Baseball glove. Nope. Scrap. Yes. Yarn. Let's see. Okay, one more. I mean, I barely even use these at all. Let's see, what's the next one? Complete 6 quests discovered in the wasteland. What the hell does that mean? Okay, whatever. Lunchbox run, the last one, and then I'll be calling it a day. Recovered the lunchbox. Okay, okay. At first I was like, okay, it's not gonna be that bad, but then it's huge, but not that huge. Come on, let's go. Ooh, 2 shotguns and a flamer. Where's the other flamers? Oh, right, I have three sets of clusters now. Camera, totally deserved it. Caps, caps, caps. Caps. I use this pistol. Oh shoot, get back here. Give me that. God damn it. Can never have too much stuff. I mean, that was a recipe. What recipe? Fragment? Raiders, raiders! Kill them raiders! Okay. Red roaches, eat the red bees. Yes. This doesn't feel the right way. Great. More rats. The last one on the bottom, and they still got the top. Battle armor. What kind of battle armor is that? A regular one. This one is the good one. Strength 4. Endurance 3. Oh, whoa. Is that legendary? Yeah, it's legendary because it's plus 7 stats in total. That's actually okay. More raiders with their sawed-off shotguns. Three times damage. Long pack. Yeah. Here we go again. More rats. It seems they're not as strong as the other dudes. No, it's just more rats. Sword. Oh, shotgun. Oh, gotta heal her. Ah, no matter. Flamers, roll. 2 times damage. Ah! Shoot, I was trying to click on the thing. Oh, bunch of radways. Out here, you make use of everything. That's right. 2 times damage! Oh, that's a lot of morats. Combat shotgun. Oh, did he just flame that one? Ooh, got the lunchbox. Ooh, a revolver. Not so good. Let's see. Get pool kill. That's also not so good. Sawed off shotgun. Oh, both of you guys sawed off shotguns. Coca-Cola Quantum, Coca-Cola Quantum, yeah. Radiation suit. Ooh, feral ghouls. I might actually need that radiation suit. Rads, radicals. 3 radicals. Two times damage, or is it 2.5 times damage? Okay, you go heal. And the last room is empty? Okay. I recovered the lunch bags. Okay, I'm gonna see with the junk I got, anything good? Time for it. Go check out anything good. Rare. Let's see. +3, +. Nope. Where you at? How about weapons? Hey. Also, nothing good. Rusty laser pistol. We're gonna go back to strength. Wait, what the hell are you doing here? Brian Brary? Why couldn't you do the quest? Because you're only level 19. Okay. Oh, you're just a regular dude. Okay. I guess it's time to go training. Where are you? Where are you at? Okay, go perception training. What? Raider attack? I didn't realize I have two of these. Laser rifles. How'd they die so quickly? I just annihilate them. Caps. Oh, he used this BB gun. Okay. Level up. Level up. Just die already. Jeez. Jeez, Louise. Caps. Okay, that's all the time we got for this episode. So if hopefully everyone's enjoyed this video. If you like or dislike this video, be sure to let me know down below. Subscribe if you have not already. As always, thank you for watching. Until next time. Bye bye. Oh yeah, and follow me on Instagram, Twitter, support me on Patreon if you get a chance. I think I did not say that, but okay, yeah, bye-bye.